Hey guys, it's Kerry. I've got new sea animals and new marine reptiles today. Tell me what your favorite sea animal is, and please subscribe and turn on notifications. Ammonite, they are extinct marine mollusks. They are more closely related to living coleoids, like the octopus, squid, and cuttlefish, than they are to the living nautilus species. They became extinct during the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event. Clown triggerfish. They have a poisonous dorsal spine which locks into place when the fish is under threat. Flying fish. They propel themselves out of the water and glide for up to 200 meters. Puffer fish. There is enough toxin in one to kill 30 adult humans. Largemouth bass. They usually grow to around 40 centimeters. Plesiosaurus is a genus of extinct large marine reptile that lived during the early part of the Jurassic period. They grew to a length of about 3.5 meters. It had a small head, long and slender neck, broad turtle-like body, a short tail, and two pairs of large, elongated paddles. Moray eel. They have backwards pointing teeth, so when they grasp prey, it cannot easily escape. Their bite can be very painful. Sally lightfoot crab. Baby crabs are very dark brown or black with small white and red spots, so they blend in with the larva of the Galapagos Islands. Blue crab. It grows by shedding its exoskeleton or molting to expose a new larger exoskeleton. Once the new shell hardens, it fills with body tissue. Hermit crab. They have a non-calcified abdominal exoskeleton. This is why they use other objects or shells for protection. Dungeness crab. Typically grows to around 20 centimeters across the carapace. It's a popular seafood. King crab. They are decapod crustaceans found in cold seas. Because of their large size and their taste, they are very popular as food. Queen triggerfish. During the breeding season, they become very aggressive and defend their territory, and they can inflict a strong bite. Starfish. They are marine invertebrates. They have a central disc and usually 5 arms, although some species have more arms. Starfish have 2 feet operated by a hydraulic system and a mouth at the center of the oral or lower surface. Spiny lobster. They have a hard carapace and exoskeleton. You will notice they have very long, thick, spiny antennae. They also lack chelae or claws. They like to live in crevices and coral reefs, only occasionally venturing out at night to seek food. Clawed lobster. 3 of their 5 pairs of legs have claws, including the first pair, which are usually much larger than the others. Like most arthropods, lobsters must shed to grow, which leaves them vulnerable. During the shedding process, several species actually change color. They have 2 main body parts, the cephalothorax and the abdomen. Their compound eyes are usually on the end of stalks. In the wild, lobsters can live to 45 or 50 years. Seahorse. They are monogamous and mate for life. Nudibranch are a group of soft-bodied marine gastropod mollusks. Coelacanths, they are extinct. The oldest known fossil is over 410 million years old. Dunkleosteus is an extinct genus of large armored jawed fishes that lived during the late Devonian period. It could quickly open and close its jaw like modern day suction feeders and had a bite force of 1200 pounds per square inch. It was one of the largest placoderms to have ever existed. Its two-part bony armored exterior made it a relatively slow but powerful swimmer. Instead of teeth, Dunkleosteus possessed two pairs of sharp bony plates which formed a beak-like structure. They preyed on ammonites and other placoderms. Adult individuals inhabited deep sea locations. The adolescents would live in the shallow waters. Sperm whale. They are the world's largest toothed whale, and unlike the baleen whale, they are active predators, eating large squid, bony fish, and sharks. Their teeth are conical shaped for catching prey. They have a large brain and the most powerful sonar, which they use to help find prey in the dark deep seas. This causes them to have a block-shaped head, making them very easy to recognize. They live in very deep water and are able to dive to 1,000 meters and stay down for up to 2 hours. Sperm whales give birth to only one calf at a time. The mothers form a nursery at the surface to look after the calves, while the mothers take turns to dive down deep for food. The sperm whale is a pelagic mammal with a worldwide range and will migrate seasonally for feeding and breeding. Mosasaurus had a fully aquatic lifestyle. It had a streamlined body, an elongated tail ending with a downturn supporting a two-lobed fin and two pairs of flippers. Clownfish. They are born male and have the ability to change into a female. Piranha. They have razor-sharp teeth and powerful jaws that can do major damage. Lemon shark, their yellow-brown skin helps them camouflage in the sandy tropical waters. Mako shark is a large, fast-moving oceanic shark with a deep blue back and white underparts. Boxfish, it will release poisonous proteins when stressed or injured. Weedy sea dragon, the males are responsible for childbearing. They have a spongy brood patch. Megalodon is a prehistoric monster shark that first appeared about 20 million years ago. It is the largest prehistoric shark to have ever existed and one of the most powerful predators on Earth. Its teeth grew up to 16 centimeters long and it would have fed on large prehistoric whales. As teeth are lost, broken, or worn down, they are replaced by new teeth. Sea turtle. With reproduction, a male will climb onto a female's back using his claws. Male and female sea turtles have cloaca, waste and reproductive orifices, at the base of their tails, and the male's cloaca houses his penis. During mating, the male will reach his tail underneath the back end of the female's shell. His long penis, which can be almost half the length of his shell, will emerge from his cloaca to penetrate and inseminate the female's cloaca. Squid. This is a reef squid. Their body is about 20 centimeters in length. Some species are able to propel themselves out of the water. They expel the water in their mantle as a type of propulsion to get airborne. Blue grouper can be easily identified by their dark blue coloration and large fleshy lips. Emperor penguin with chick. They are the largest of all penguins. Great white shark. White sharks bare their teeth and roll their eyes back into their heads when they attack, putting the shark's jaw and teeth into the best attack position, at the same time protecting their eyes from claws and barbs. Orca. They are sometimes called wolves of the sea because they hunt in groups. Octopus. It has a massive rounded head, large eyes, and 8 distinctive arms. It is able to camouflage itself with its surroundings. Predators such as sharks, eels, and dolphins may swim by without even noticing it. When discovered, an octopus will release a cloud of black ink to make its escape. They move forward by expelling water through their mantles. Octopus are able to squeeze into small cracks and crevices to escape predators. They are also able to regrow a lost arm. Goblin shark, Coolosuchus, Anoma lacaris, Amazon river dolphin, horseshoe crab, Kronosaurus, octopus, sea star, Cooperoceras, great white shark, shrimp, giant squid, anglerfish, helicoprion, megalodon. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read and reply to your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.